Hello everyone, welcome to Data News, I'm Maggie. The first ever World of Frozen is coming in November 2023 at Hong Kong Disneyland. The world's first and largest Disney theme park, World of Frozen, is scheduled to open at Hong Kong Disneyland in November. The park recreates classic scenes from the movie Frozen, the small town full of traditional Arendelle architectural features and various Frozen-themed cuisine to recreate the Kingdom of Arendelle. The Hong Kong Disneyland Facebook has posted a video of the test of Snowy Ridge Ski. It is said that World of Frozen project has entered its final stage. In the past year, under strict COVID-19 restrictions, the total opening hour of Hong Kong Disneyland were only 6 months. Disney has decided to actively expand the market in the new year. It will resume 6 or 7 days a week operation from mid-June to attract more tourists to visit the park. The global economy is recovering from the pandemic, and Hong Kong Disneyland has announced its financial results for 2022. The last fiscal year recorded a net loss of 2.1 billion Hong Kong dollar, which is an improvement on the previous year's net loss of 2.4 billion Hong Kong dollar. Although Disney has been in a deficit for 8 years, 2022 was the best performing year in the 3-year epidemic. With the support of the local market, the total number of visitors increased to 3.4 million in 2022, up 22% from the previous year. When asked if there are restrictions such as lack staff or an unexpected number of visitors to Hong Kong, Michael Moriarty, the CEO of the park, said that he will review the market situation and adjust the operating mode. Disney Hollywood Hotel, which was closed and renovated during the epidemic, will reopen on July 14th. With a series of new projects to be launched, he is confident that the performance of Hong Kong Disneyland will continue to improve. As for whether there will be an increase in ticket price, he said it has not been announced yet.